Audio Jungle.
Patient Airlift Services, also known as PALS, is a charitable aviation organization that arranges free flights for people in need of medical diagnosis, treatment, as well as for military personnel. During times of natural and national disasters, we have a humanitarian effort, and then we also provide compassion flights for families in need. And in 2017, we started using not only volunteer pilots, but commercial vouchers, thanks to Southwest and JetBlue. And now we've added on top of that corporate and charter support. So really, we are now looking at a request in a very holistic view. It also allows us to help more people. We have this thing that we call a chain of custody, and that's making sure that the items that are being secured and being put on our aircraft are necessary and needed, and that the people on the other end are there to receive it and get them in the hands of the right person. We have the privilege of working with so many generous people. Our volunteer pilots that own their own aircraft do so at their own expense. And I can tell you that we would not have been able to do what we did in Puerto Rico without the help of the NBAA Hero Program and the corporate and charter and volunteer pilots that stepped up and did those flights.